So now let's take a look at OpsWorks Stacks, and I'm just gonna include the original icon because I just happen to really like it. So OpsWorks Stacks allows you to configure a managed version of either Chef 11 or a Chef 12 server. You define your application as a stack, which has layers, instances, and an app. You're able to easily upgrade your OS, but this is only for Amazon Linux One. You can attach a load balancer, but you can only do this with a classic load balancer. You can define container layers or RDS layers, so container being ECS. You can set IAM user permissions to control stack operations. You can schedule EC2 instances to run on a schedule. You can set EC2 instances to run on auto-scaling based CPU usage. One thing I want to note is that OpsWorks Stacks only supports Chef 11 and 12. The latest version of Chef is Chef 14. I don't think OpsWorks is going to be adding more. They're really set on those two. Let's learn a bit more about the actual stacks. So the way we can think of stacks is in these components here. So at the top, you have the stack. This is the container for the entire stack. It represents a set of instances that you want to manage collectively. So it would hold top level configurations such as the region, the default OS, the default SSH, custom cookbooks, and we'll get to cookbooks shortly here. Then you have your layers. This is like a blueprint for a set of EC2 instances. It specifies the instance settings, associated resources, installed packages, security groups. You can add recipes to the lifecycle events for your instances. So you got setup, configure, deploy, undeploy, and shutdown, which we will look into greater detail. Then you have the instances themselves. And this represents the server. It can belong to one or more layers that defines the instance settings, resources, installed packages, profiles, and security groups. Then you have the app itself, and the app represents code stored in a repository that you want to install your application server instances upon. This is where you deploy the app and configure environment variables and other app-specific configurations. So there you go. That is OpsWorks Stacks.